In this illustration, we'll calculate the resistance between two spheres at large separation. Here we are given that two metal spheres of radius A and B are located in a homogeneous poorly conducting medium with resistivity rho. And we are required to find the resistance between spheres if their separation is large compared to their radii. Here in this situation, we are given that there are two spheres which are having radii A and B, and as they are at large separation, we can ignore the inductance effect between the two, and the medium between the two is filled, which is having a resistivity rho. Here in this situation, if we assume dielectric constant of medium is K, then capacitance of this system of two spheres, which is also termed as a sphere capacitor, is this. We already calculated the topic of capacitance, and the value C is given as 4 pi epsilon naught K AB upon A plus B. And across these two spheres, this behaves as a leaky capacitor because the medium between the two conductors is having some resistivity. So, charge between the spheres will leak through it. So, we also know that for a leaky capacitor, we can use RC is equals to rho K epsilon naught. So, here the value of resistance between the two conductors can be written as rho k epsilon naught by C. If we substitute it here, this will give us rho A plus B divided by 4 pi AB. That is the result of this problem.